conversation.
In the West.
This is what, the West is full of talent.
No, there's mad talent in the West. But think about what Magic Johnson did. Magic Johnson brought two of the greatest minds in basketball together. Rajon Rondo. Name one point guard that has an IQ like Rajon Rondo.
It don't matter.
And name,
that team cannot go against any other West teams in the playoffs.
Okay. Okay. Listen to what I'm saying.
He said he fucking.
Say yo, you fucking.
The problem.
The only reason why they didn't go is because the ball was
injured.
Too much injuries.
We have humble basketball. Me too. That's what we do over there. I can't wait till tomorrow.
I can't say they played enough to even make that decision.
Who's that?
I don't even think they played enough.
Who, the Lakers?
The first game before
you even get to the game. Right now,
Yeah. Who's your favorite player?
Ask him if he's in the NBA.
Come on.
Melo? Who's that? It's Melo.
Melo? You said Melo?
Carmelo is your favorite player.
He's somewhere in Malaysia.
Yeah. Hey, that's my wife. That's my wife's favorite player too.
That's not right.
You know that.
Nah, it's back though. All jokes aside, what they do to him is that way. Melo can still ball.
Yeah, don't be clowning on Carmelo. They do that nigga dirty.
This is what Melo did to himself. Melo.
Low key. It is.
When you look at LeBron,
basketball talk,
Wade, and Melo,
real talk. Oh, shucks, I gotta switch my thing. My thing running out.
Melo was actually at the
got 40 seconds.
Yeah, he did. He could have. He should have took
the ball. But the problem is that he did not brush up on the IQ.
Yeah.
He had all the talent.
And when Melo is steady, he doesn't get better. I haven't seen Melo get better. But my thing is, he's growing. You feel
and
me?
And you talking about talent-wise? This dude was better than those two.
Yeah, he was.
He had better shooting percentage.
In the beginning.
He ran the floor better.
Debate.
Don't get me wrong. Anytime
on the NBA.
What Wade did and what LeBron did is they not only honed their skills.
It still came down to Game 7, and this is what I tell people. Game 7 means this is the last game in the finals, means this is the last game of the season ever.
Right.
It's win or go home.